Felix Silla has dead. Is dead. He was an Italian-born American film and television actor and stuntman, known for his recurring role as the costumed character of Cousin It on television's The Addams Family, with the voice usually provided by Anthony Magro, 1923-24. Silla also appeared in many other classical character roles. The real name of this man was Felix Anthony Silla. He was born on 11 January 1937, he died on 16 April 2021. Silla provided the voice of Mortimer Gott from The Sims 2, The Sims the second best-selling video game of 25. He also played one of the Angkiller Ewoks in the film of Return of the Jedi, and had a small role in the indie film Charters. He died from pancreatic cancer at the age of 84. Well, this is all, excuse me for my terrible English, but I'm an Italian boy. Felix Silla, rest in peace.